This is Existential Blues.
And it goes up
in A minor, in 12 beats. And it goes a bit like this, and it was absolute murder to learn. Here
it's
we
painful,
go.
It's painful, but it's all for you.
But a fire just tiptoed past my door. My body likes new labour. She says, hey, what's the score? I say, Tories got 125, Lib Dems, they lost 4. So what's with this coalition? David Cameron, what a bore!
You ask so many questions, what has he shared truth? Is he a paranoia or just existential blues?
The amenities of life have been chasing at my soul, and my mind is transcendental, and I'm losing all control. I'm sinking in the quagmire of illusion and Thoreau. I cry out, my name is Craigus, like a hound that digs a hole.
You ask so many questions, what answer should I choose? Is it plain as heebie-jeebies or just existential blues?
Existential. I think it's existential blues.
Bing, sailing. What's his solution? What's his truth? Sailing over the existential blues. God bless America and all glory too. May she always ring over us with the red, white and existential blues. This existential blues.
The existential blues. You can do what you want, but don't step on my existential blues.
A blue suede existential blues.
So, I was on a quest
to dream the impossible dream.
If you like, walking down the road, I was. I was walking down the road and my nappy. I was looking for the truth of life. That's it. When I came across all these little people all around me. The little people looked up at me with their bloodshot eyes and said, hey mister, are you tall? I said, why yes, you weird little wonders, I guess I am tall. Who are you, wonderful little creatures? To which they replied,
we are Lollipop Kids, we are Lollipop Kids.
We'd like to take you to Munchkin Land.
And I said, hey, little weird wonders, I am on a quest
to dream the impossible dream, walking down the road one day, doo-da.
I said, hey kids, I'm looking for the truth of life. Where do I go? Who do I see? Slow down, mister, they said. In order to find the truth of life, one must see the wizard.
The wizard?
That's right. I said, well, where does this wizard or wise one live? They said, you see the big green glow on the dark hill upon the house upon the hill? I said, yes, I see the big green glow on the dark house upon the hill. But there's a big dark glow in the green forest between me and the big green glow in the dark house upon the hill. And a little witch who's saying, I'll get you my pretty and your little dog, Toad and Toad. Made me think, that's strange, I don't even have a dog named Toad. Such predicaments. Still, I must forge ahead, for I am on a quest.
To dream the impossible dream, walking down the road one day, da da.
And I said, you know, kids, I can handle the big green glow in the dark house upon the hill. I can handle the big green forest. I can even handle the little old lady screaming at me. But my, this is a very strange road they're sending me down. I mean, I've seen lions in the road before.
Never quite that wide.
Okay, kids, pull up your belts and sing like the Duke.
Whoa! Follow the yellow brick road, follow the yellow brick road, follow the yellow brick road.
Because of the wizard of Oz.
But you're up to see the wizard, the wonderful wizard of Oz.
Played by Bill Cosby, Cosby. I was on a quest
to dream the impossible dream, walking down the road one day. Doo-da,
doo-da. I was getting a little tired of walking down this yellow brick road, and I pulled my little tired body into a yellow, little yellow brick breast area, and there, sure enough, was a little field, and I thought, I might just stretch out in this field, and soon, yes, if you look at the field here, if you'd like to lie down, as I did that day, the field was covered in these beautiful little red flowers, and I thought, wow, these little red flowers, they smell incredible. A little field of
puppies,
and they smell awfully good right now, oh yeah. I was having a wonderful time in this field of
puppies.
Oh man, that wizard's just gonna have to wait. I'm so enjoying this. I was having a really strange dream, you know. Those little red flowers, oh. I was just gonna stretch out again in this field of... And along came this old man, screeched to a halt in his green Eldorado too. A short little man, with a big red nose, toting a bottle of Scrumpy Jack. I said, don't bother me now, old man, I'm just relaxing here
puppies.
In this field of...
Puppies!
And he said, Craigus. I said, wait a minute, he knows my name. He must be the wizard.
He must be the wizard.
He must be the
wizard of Oz.
Oh, why must you taunt me?
I have been on a quest
to dream the impossible dream, walking down the road one day, do-da, do-da. We are the Lollipop Kids, Lollipop Kids, Lollipop Kids, we are the Lollipop Kids.
We'd like to see you some munchkin lad.
Follow the yellow bit road, follow the yellow bit road, follow the yellow bit road.
Because
of the wonderful things he does.
We're off to see the result.
The wonderful wizard of
all. I said, little man, I've been through hell. I said, hey son, slow down, relax. I said, wizard, I've come so far, wizard or wise one. I've come so far to find the truth in life. And he said, well, listen, son, to tell you the truth. And I said, yes, wizard, that's what I've come to find out the truth. And he said, no, whoa, hey, son, you've got me all wrong.
Simon,
son. Slow down. Slow down. He said, listen, son, I think you've got me a bit wrong. To tell you the truth, son, I've been in this here field of poppies myself a long time. And, what I've come to find, son, I don't know how to tell you this, but I tell you what, you guys better sit down so you can have some fun. No, it's worse than that, you know. The amount of time I spend in this field, I've come to find out that the only truth in life is in this here bottle in front of me. And what I've come to find out is that I'd rather have this bottle in front of me than a frontal lobotomy! So go with psychic powers, said Craig, what's your sign? I blinked and answered neon, I thought I'd blow her mind. But the quest had blown my own, and could it be just wishful reverie that brought my hippie ramblings to the garden of Paul Jeffery?
You ask so many questions, what answers should I choose?
Is it really
existential blues?
Really St. John's Worcester? Is it really schizoid paranoia? Or just existential?
La di la 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 la.
Existential blues.